It was all purchase line as the Red Dragons defeated the Blairsville Bobcats 35-6 at the 7:52 mark of the first period. It was Blairsville's Melvin Sanchez intercepting a Bobcat pass, took it down to the Blairsville 9. And then at the 5:29 mark, quarterback Shamar Campbell, a 14-yard touchdown run, sliced her out of the two-point conversion. Red Dragons were up 8-0. 3:48 to play in that first period. Purchase line recovered a Bobcat fumble at the Red Dragon of 38 with 1:37 left in the first quarter. Shamar Campbell, a 13-yard touchdown run, the point after, gave the Red Dragons a 15-0 lead. At the 10:57 mark of the second quarter, it was Cullen Guncher, a 1-yard touchdown run to cap off a 40-yard drive. The point after kick was wide, but Purchase Line increased their lead to 21-0. Campbell with a 1-yard touchdown run with 4:27 to play. The drive covered 42 yards. The extra point attempt was no good. 27-0 Red Dragons. And then a 74-yard Purchase Line drive took it down to the 14-second mark of the second quarter. It was Shamar Campbell, a pass to Lucas Seister. It covered 8 yards. 74 yards was the drive. And the lead at halftime was 35-0. The only score for the Bobcats came with 4:01 to play in the third quarter. Noah Sleesman, a 1-yard touchdown run. The Cats' drive was 85 yards. The point after kick was wide, and that was our final score of 35-0. Coach DeTore, the Red Dragons, came out, put some points, and took advantage of some Blairsville mistakes early in the game.
Well, I think they had a lot to do with that, too. You have some quality athletes with their very, very quick feet, very elusive, who are seniors who've been playing this game for a while. They've had their share of downs when they were younger. And, again, a running back like Shamar Campbell, Melvin Sanchez, Seister, they will make you miss one-on-one, even your best players one-on-one. If you're going to beat this team, you're going to beat them because you get numbers to the football. Blairsville was unable to do that tonight. And, again, you have to credit some of the blocking, the people up front. But these things, again, are correctable. I think that wins lie ahead, but it's going to take a lot of work. It's going to take some absolute belief on the part of the players. And, you know, they're probably scratching their heads right now, but that's to be expected. They're very young, and of course, we made a lot of mistakes. And good teams will make your mistakes even larger. So hats off to Purchase Line. Class act the whole way around. They probably could have put 50 or 60 up tonight. They chose to hold it at 35.
Passing in the game for Blairsville, Devin Burkhart, 2 of 4 with one interception. For Shamar Campbell, 4 of 8 with a touchdown. Zach Hartley came in for the Bobcats. He was, 2 out of 4 with one pass intercepted. Rushing, well, the Red Dragons over 200 yards rushing on the night. With the win, they improved to 1-1. And when the loss, the Blairsville Bobcats fall to 0-2. It's Purchase Line defeating the Blairsville Bobcats by the final score of 35-6.